is that? Ah, your shit, man. Who's got your back? I got your shit for you, yeah?
He's leaving his shit there.
I didn't steal your shit, and I made sure you left with your shit. Thank you, God. And they were worried that I was going to steal shit.
Don't let your son go down on me. Don't let your son. Oh.
Now leaving Santa Monica Airport. Arnold Schwarzenegger. The Terminator. I'll be back. I'll be black. Don't let your son go down on me. Please, I'm not gay. Don't let your son go down on me. I'm not gay. Yeah, you guys stuck it out. Some of them stuck it out.
Are you really going to the WMA?
Yeah.
All right.
I already text you. All
right, cool.
Did I get it? Don't let your son go down on me. Please, I'm not gay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. It's already there. It says be there.
Free Jasmine, don't be late.
Thank you.
Do I have to email all these people?
No, that's me. That's how to find me around the world. Okay, I just took a jack bath. Hi, I smell good in Jack.
Wow. Okay, cool.
Are you okay to walk?
No, yeah, I'm good.
I like that these guys suck it out, the troopers.
Yep.
Do you know these guys over here? Some of the old timers, would you like
yeah,
to meet them?
Yeah, I know like one or two of them, yeah.
Oh, the guy asked to stick it out is over here. You stuck it out! You stuck it out.
Huh?
You stuck it out.
I stuck it out. I did it.
Yeah. You guys get some videotape when you try to make it up?
Nah, we will find. We will get it to them. There's no problem. You know, we play.
How are you? I was going to help block it for you.
Thank you.
I was trying to help block it for you.
Yeah, I was just cleaning it. It's all good. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. so many ways you can do. Look who's back, my friends. Look who's back, my friends showed up. Oh no, take the rest of the night off. In fact, nobody invited you. Go home. Every party needs a pooper. We didn't invite you.
No, just let him leave. Be quiet. Let him leave.
You don't want to hit it.
Yeah, just lay low, and then he'll drive away, and then we can start up again.
Hey, leave it the fuck alone, man.
Hey, chill. Chill.
Hey, get the fuck chill. Away from the car. Hey, thank you, man. Everything under control.
Thank you for respecting our constitutional rights.
Hey, Gino.
Thank you for respecting our constitutional rights.
Hey, get the fuck away from him. Let him go!
Hey, Vato!
He's got fucking work to do! Ya déjalo que se vaya!
Have a good night! Take the rest of the night off!
Bye-bye!
Yeah, go find the real assholes!
Focus some criminal, motherfucker!
Thank you!
Oh, fuck
off! Hey, constitutional rights, fuck off, you cunt!
You're gonna come back.
No! Constitutional rights. We have a right together.
I'm doing something.
Oh, look who, they have another one come through. What the fuck? Come on.
This is so annoying.
Oh, yeah, but you're in good rep. Yeah, get this in.
I'm rolling
tape. Hey, don't pay attention to it.
What is it? Is this profiling? Come on, seriously, guys.
Hey, watch out. You almost stepped on the motherfucker, man.
That's
Mario.
Come on. Come on. You're breaking constitutional rights. Now he wants to profile me.
You almost killed this motherfucker, man. Be careful.
Asshole.
Let's go!
Hey, watch out over there! Put your ass over there! I know you got lunches to kill, but don't be mean. Just take it easy, man.
Who's the new guy?
Good night, Dudley, do right.
I'm the new guy.
I've been here for like 31 years.
Thank you.
He's the new guy. I've been here 31 years.
Well, actually, he's been doing more of the PR work. I'll give you a short story. About six months ago, we had this altercation, and I went out and talked to my PR, and I said, he came out the next week with the drum. He came in with the drum. I suggested, that same week when obnoxious shit was happening, he played someone else's drum that day first. Then the week after, he brought a drum. So, you know, it's funny, but if we stay on it, it's a good thing.
Exactly.
So, but we have to manage our own people. This is what I conducted. We have to manage. It's like you can't let them.
Take the pill back.
Whiskey. All these people are down on the water.
My homie threw me this one.
I can smoke him out if he can show me a Pabst.
Oh, I'll ask him. I don't even smoke, though. I've never smoked. But I'll ask him. I mean, I don't know.
Of course, you do say no. I'm going to fade into this circle for a minute. They're wild. Thank you. Come and check out this circle over here.
What's up, yo? Yo, what's up?
Oh, you're so awesome.
I'm just bringing the drum over. Did she drink beer? Did she drink beer?
No.
What about your friend? No.
Okay. Hey, Kat. Where are you going?
Where are you going? Where are you going? You should be going.
They're going over to this one.
You're
going to
leave me
hanging, Kat. Is this yours?
That's our friend's. We're going to go over there in a sec.
Yeah. She plays in a band.
I don't drum though.
Well, she's doing well for a non-drummer. Thank you.
Well, we're thinking, like, should we just go and, like, all add to that?
The cops are there.
We should all go.
The cops are gonna come out.
The cops are gonna fuck everything up. The cops are right there.
Oh my god, they just fucking...
Yeah.
Oh, give me a motherfucking break. Are you shitting me?
Coming, man.
That's so
shit me.
Hey, but come back soon.
Yeah. Well, we come every Sunday usually, yeah, every but Sunday. It's like...
What's your name?
Tell me.
Nice to meet you, Carlos. And your name?
Huh? Morgan. Morgan. Nice to meet you.